hear about the tax return?
Oh, hello, darling. You're quite right. After I heard about poor Jean, I thought I might lend a hand with some of her more literary duties.
Cool. Well, if we're no longer needed here, we'll be on our way.
Wait a moment. Actually, Charles here was wondering.
Please, allow me, ma'am. I just took a rather important order, but unfortunately we've run completely dry and the delivery from the winery is behind schedule. If it's not too much trouble, could you go and do something about this logistical nuisance?
What's so urgent about this order?
It came in at the last minute. Literally just a few seconds ago.
Exactly. Hence the urgency.
Come in, take a seat. We have a few specials today at Angel Share.
Just where did I drop it?
Charles's delivery disappeared too.
Have you come to rescue me? I've been waiting long enough. In all the time I've been working at the winery, this is the first time I've been robbed by hilly churls. If you'd taken any longer, I don't know what I would have done.
Fear not! My friend here is a hilly churl exterminator extraordinaire!
Just as well. Then please escort this transporter to the end of the road. And be careful with it. Just beating up the hilly churls is not the aim here. You'd better make sure the goods stay intact, because I certainly don't have the mora to replace them. I'll be waiting up ahead.
Reveal thyself!
All right.
Thank you, my friend. I thought I was indeed. I'll put in a good word for you with the gentleman at the winery.